High potential rural artist communities have not developed the business tools to engage markets, resulting in slow death of their unique art forms. Banglanatak.com's Art for Life program, proven in West Bengal, transforms artist communities into thriving micro-enterprises, impacting artist, art form and district.
9 years after inception of Art for Life, in 2013, the Department of MSME, Government of West Bengal, adopted Art for Life and partnered with UNESCO to develop 10 rural craft hubs benefiting 3,000 rural traditional handicraft artists across 10 districts of West Bengal. The success of the project led to expansion of the initiative to rural craft and cultural hubs, involving an additional 12,000 beneficiaries across 15 districts of West Bengal.
26 art form transformations have had 100% success, doubling artists, primarily impacting and empowering women, increasing income 2.5 times, and reducing migrations. Low-income art forms shrunk from 38% to 15%, while high-income grew from nothing to 26%. More than 90% of artists now have a bank account. More than half have a new or renovated house. 77% of these with sanitation and 100% electrified. Almost every artist is formally trained on the art form. 30% are digitally aware. And 38% of the next generation are now proud of and involved in the art form. The village is now a hub for international workshops and collaborations, and 6 art forms have geographical indication status. Tourism is now an integral part of the program. Banglanatak.com has a 100-member core team in place to scale this repeatable program through partnerships in different states. Scale the model across 9 states and 150 districts and create 300 micro-enterprises with more than 1 million thriving artists. West Bengal will cross 1 lakh artists. Goa will establish a responsible tourism model. Bihar will resurrect a vibrant artist identity. MP and Chhattisgarh will restore art-based livelihood to primitive tribal groups. Odisha will reconnect with its rural art capital to power growth. Rajasthan will expand tourism through rural hubs. Punjab will showcase its multicultural richness. And Assam will integrate communities through rich cultural roots. Together, this will create a rural artist enterprise of more than $1 billion per year.